Hi.
Respected Prime Minister, the people of our great nation is in great danger due to the Corona lockdown. The entire nation is going towards a disaster. Majority of our people are facing very bad situation for the last 2 months, as most don't have a job or earnings. They are struggling for their livelihood. I humbly request you to help these families in this pathetic situation. Financially sound, who comes under the purview of the income tax, do not need any help as they are self-sufficient. But it is a must that government should send a minimum of ₹10,000 to the accounts of the other people who are suffering due to the COVID lockdown. I hope you may take this as a very serious situation and help our people. Thank you, Prime Minister.